Scrubby Zoom is a useful Photoshop feature that lets you quickly zoom in and out of your image by dragging your mouse over the area you want to magnify. Unfortunately, some versions of Photoshop have Scrubby Zoom disabled by default. Luckily, enabling Scrubby Zoom is easy to do, and in this quick tutorial, I will show you how to turn Scrubby Zoom back on in just a few steps. First, open Photoshop and go to Edit in the upper menu toolbar. Then find Preferences and open the Performance option. In the next step, locate the Use Graphic Processor option and ensure that the feature is enabled by checking the box next to it. Then select Advanced Settings and make sure that the box next to Use Graphic Processor to Accelerate Computation is checked. Then click OK and restart Photoshop. However, this option is not available in newer versions of Photoshop, especially versions 2020 and above. It was only included in the older versions of the software. So if you have a newer version, forget this step and click OK and then restart Photoshop for changes to take effect. After restarting Photoshop, Scrubby Zoom should now be enabled again. To use it, just click and drag your mouse over the area of the image you want to magnify. The longer you drag, the more it will zoom in. Scrubby Zoom makes navigating high-resolution images much easier in Photoshop. If you ever need to disable it, just uncheck the Graphic Processor option in the Preferences. So, I hope this helps you get back this useful Photoshop Zoom feature. So let me know if you have any other questions.